It's okay, sir, you're fine. You're at a hospital, you've been in a coma for 6 months. There's a bus to take you home.
Welcome to Fuck That Bitch! I can't they quit! And they're married now, you sick homophobic shithead! So no villainy!
Which is too bad, cause
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
I should turn you in right now.
You wouldn't. Would you?
Give me one reason why I shouldn't.
Because I'm cute.
They're in the Shadow Realm.
How do you know?
The atmosphere there has a darkness like no other. It's as if color fears to tread. It's unmistakable.
Well, then, if it's color we need, let's bring the rainbow.
Bring the rainbow? Is that a catchphrase or something?
She's only been a Thor for a minute. I mean, saving lives, she's quite good at, but the rest of it, she needs work.
How about a story, huh?
Yeah, a story. Tell us a story.
Once upon a time, there was a little tiger who lived in a cave with her family. There were a lot of rules, but the big, simple one was to never leave the cave at night. And the door was so heavy, you'd think it would be easy to remember. But while everyone was asleep, she went out anyway. No sooner than she did, their cave was destroyed and everyone had to go on this long, sucky walk with some weirdo they met and die.
My stories never end like that.
Yes, two stories in one night.
Once upon a time, there was a beautiful tiger. She lived in a cave with the rest of her family. Her father and mother told her, "You may go anywhere you want, but never go near the cliff, for you could fall
and die." Good story.
But when no one was looking, she'd go near the cliff. For the closer she came to the edge, the more she could hear, the more she could see, the more she could feel. Finally, she stood at the very edge. She saw a light. She leaned out to touch it. And she slipped.
And she fell.
And she flew.
Where did she fly?
How did the tiger fly?
I only share when I'm outside the log. I'm funny that way.
Leave this to me.
Hey, Thunk.
You have a spider on your face.
Oops.
He's loose!
Ow! Do not step on those weird, pointy rocks.
You mean these rocks? Ow! Oh, do not step on these rocks!
Step aside, girls.
Mm-hmm. Ah! Hello? Nobody's listening! No one is listening! You cannot walk on those!
Get back here now!
Well, there goes our chance for survival.
And our log!
Okay.
Ow! 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 Jumping doesn't help. Ow! I mean, it just briefly. Ow! It doesn't get better. Ow! Ow! Okay, don't walk on your hands.
I can help you, but we're gonna have to make a few changes around here.
The log ride is over.
Drop the log.
Now, kick it away. Farther.
Really?
Okay, smart guy. Now what?
No.
Okay.
Now you can look.
Ah! I love them! Where are my feet?
They're still there.
Okay. Well.
Oh. Oh, they're really heavy.
Really? Thank you.
Hey, what? Wait. Whoa.
Oh, okay. She's up. We're good. I'm good.
What's 20 questions?
Well, you ask us questions about ourselves and we answer them.
It's easy. Go.
Why don't you have a wife?
Well, how do you know I don't?
Do you have a wife?
Well, no.
So why don't you have a wife?
Her turn.
How many friends have you got?
Three?
That's not many. Why have you only got three friends?
Well, back to him.
Why do we only see you at Christmas?
Because I work on an oil rig.
Is that why you don't have a wife?
Oh, maybe.
Portal machine is ready, sir. Are you sure about this? Do you even think she'll fall for you? Well, if that's what you think, I'll go set up the romance room.
Time you learned a lesson. It's time that you understand. Don't ever count on anybody else in this or any other land. I once hoped for friendship, to find a place among my kind. But those were the childish wishes of someone who was blind. Open up your eyes, see the world from where I stand, me among the mighty,
that wise. Come now, little one, open up your eyes.
Here tried their best.
Well, my family and I can't live in good intentions, Marge. Oh, your family is out of control, but we can't blame you because you have good intentions.
Hey, back off, man.
Oh, okay, dude. I wouldn't want you to have a cow, man. Here's a catchphrase you better learn for your adult years. Hey, buddy, got a quarter?
I am shocked and appalled.
Mr. Flanders, with all due respect, Bart didn't do anything.
Do I hear the sound of butting in? It's gotta be little Lisa Simpson, Springfield's answer to a question no one asked!
You want to prove that my uncle is evil, and you thought I would help?
Well, now that I'm in his mind, I can learn the truth for myself.
Oh, look at this memory! You know, unfettered wild magic wiped out our family. Everyone knew too much and got themselves hurt. That's why Bellows took in the survivors and dedicated his life to making the Coven system. It's why he's so well-liked. Oh, this is when I inherited my staff! You know, I'm the youngest scout to become Golden Guard. I never found out what happened to the previous one.
She knows. She knows.
Gusto kitang isayaw ng mapakal. Gusto kitang isayaw ng mapakal. Hawak kamay, pikit mata. Sumasapay sa musika. Gusto kitang isayaw ng como vaca.
So what's your plan for getting past those guys?
Live bait.
Good idea.
Hey.
Come on, Timon. You guys have to create a diversion.
What do you want me to do? Dress and drag and do the hula? Luau! If you're hungry for a hunk of fat and juicy meat, eat my buddy Pumbaa here because he has a treat. Coming down a dime on a spacey swine. All you have to do is get in line.
Man, I'm so bored. I wonder how the candlestick guy from Beauty and the Beast sings so. Good, I mean the teapot I get cause. She's a favorite character, but still there. Candlestick, I don't. O-H-H-H because has French.
Yo, I'll tell you what I want, what I really, really want.
So tell me what you want, what you really, really want.
I'll tell you what I want, what I really, really want.
Yo, tell me what you want, what you really, really want.
I wanna really, really, really wanna stick a sit.
Best female performance I've ever seen. Going right ahead, cause I don't have to kill you.
Father said we're not to cry.
That is because Father is incapable of human emotion. You are 10. Cry if you feel like.
Lost, little doggy? Well, well, look who's back. What are y'all doing? Running back to your kid? He don't want you no more.
That's a lie.
Is it? Tell me this, Sheriff. If your kid loves you so much, why is he leaving? You think you're special, cowboy? You're a piece of plastic. You were made to be thrown away. Speak of the devil. Now, we need toys in our caterpillar room, and you need to avoid that truck. Why don't you come on back? Join our family again.
This isn't a family. It's a prison. You're a liar and a bully, and I'd rather rot in this dumpster than join any family of yours.
Jesse's right. Authority should derive from the consent of the governed, not from the threat of force.
If that's what you want.
Don't do this, Lotso!
She's a Barbie doll, Ken. There's 100 million just like her.
Not to me, there's not.
Fine. Then why don't you join her?
Everyone, listen! Sunnyside could be cool and groovy if we treated each other fair. It's Lotso. He's made us into a pyramid, and he put himself on top.
Anyone concur with Ken? I didn't throw you away. Your kid did. Ain't one kid ever loved a toy, really. Chew on that when you're at the dump.
Wait. What about Daisy?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Daisy? You used to do everything with her?
Yeah. Then she threw us out.
No. She lost you.
She replaced us.
She replaced you. And if you couldn't have her, then no one could. You lied to Big Baby, and you've been lying ever since.
What? You want your mommy back? She never loved you. Don't be such a baby! Come in, all of them! This is what happens when you dummy try to fight. We're all just trash, waiting to be thrown away. That's all a toy is.
I'm gonna break her fucking spine.
What? What is this? What is this?
Something your father clearly never gave you. A hug.
Miss Bailey, you're awake. It's okay to take the bandages off now. They're just outside waiting.